He received a Bachelor's of Science degree in Mechanical Engineering from the University of Mississippi. Ensign Wilson is assigned as a student naval aviator and will be headed to Naval Air Station Pensacola later this year. Presenting his cover and shoulder boards are his dad, Christopher Wilson, his mother, Cynthia Wilson, and his brother, Dylan Wilson. Rendering Ensign Wilson's first salute is his mentor, Gunnery Sergeant Patrick Mitchell.